you saying that, and then you saying if Mexico does not pay, then he's going to go to war with Mexico. And that is like a shock. And then half of the USM, it's like, I don't even know, he doesn't even know what he's saying. You know, threatening Mexico to, you know, that they're going to go to war if they don't pay for the wall. That's insane. The guy is just a hater, and what he's done here in the United States is he's gotten everybody to hate everybody. Now nobody likes the Mexicans, and the Mexicans are mad and fighting back, and he's making everybody pick sides, and he's sending this country back like 50 years ago, like when it was Nixon versus the hippies. You know, it's gone that far back. It's very sad. We were doing good over here, everything was getting better, and then he comes, boom, we go back 40, 50 years. Very bad guy. I never thought about it like, you know, politics first and then message. I've always gotten, what it is to me is I get mad, and I have to release it and sing, and the music, the angry music and the angry singing is the release for me. I've never, you know, that's just my opinion of like what I think, and I never use it to like, try to get people to think like I do, or, you know, try to get people to vote this way. I just get mad, and what comes out, you know, that's what the message is that I'm mad, and this is what I think, and I don't care what you do, but this is all I see it. So I never really think of it as, like, let's use music for this or that. I just get mad, and it comes out. To me, it's, we've been doing that since Matando was, like, our first record was like that, and this was, we were way ahead of what's going on now with all these things. We were doing that 25 years ago. So to me, this stuff is like no big deal. It's just like taking my cell phone and getting the photo album and putting it to the music. That's all. It's nothing really special to me. Because we were raised on that. That's old to us. I don't see anything really bad with it. There's probably pictures there that some people get upset, but to me, it's okay. I thought it was too nice. It should have been worse, but, you know, they censored me.
Yeah, I understand.
If that was bad, you think what I would want to see is a lot worse.
Mm-hmm. So, do you think it's going to be banned somewhere?
I don't care. If it gets banned, you know, it'll still get out there. People want to see it. They find ways to get it. So, I don't think it'll be banned. I don't think it's that bad. Before they used to ban us a lot, you know, on our first record. Now, it's like, who cares? It's like yesterday, I saw a Matando Güero t-shirt at Walmart, the biggest.
Yeah, I saw it.
They were the first guys to come and ban the record in 93. The very first day, it went on sale, they banned it, and Nobu had stuff in Walmart, and, you know, I didn't care. But they banned us, and now I see the t-shirt on sale. And even the Trump tag, I can't believe that's for sale in Walmart. It's so things have changed where people are being nice to us.
Yeah, I think it's a good thing for you.
So this video is like, to me, like I said, it's just common stuff now. Your pictures are pretty common. If you want to see it, you're going to see it. So.
Yeah.
But back before when we started, people never saw like Matando Güero stuff. They never saw that back then.
Maybe not. But actually, actually, you can find even worse thing on the web, so it's not that bad. I like it a lot.
Before there was no internet, so what we put out was like, you know, devastating, you know, no internet. Now with internet, everybody sees that when they want to, and it's like no big deal now.
Mm-hmm.